common cuttlefish are highly intelligent marine mollusks that inhabit the East Atlantic Ocean and the Mediterranean Sea. Their range includes areas as far north as Norway and extends down to Northwest Africa. They typically inhabit sandy seagrass beds and shallow rocky reefs. Like all cuttlefish, they have a unique internal shell called the cuttle bone that is used to control buoyancy. Their skirt-like fin undulates to create slow swimming or hovering movements. Common cuttlefish hide from predators with camouflage and clouds of ink. They can change their skin color and pattern almost instantly. To do this, they expand and contract their pigmented skin cells, called chromatophores, to create different color combinations for camouflage. They also use specific colors for courting mates and fighting rivals. One notable color change is their zebra display that is typically shown by large males during intensive fights with other males in order to compete for female mates. Each zebra skin pattern is unique, like a fingerprint. For hunting, their camouflage allows them to hide from their prey as they approach them. They mostly feed on animals like fish, crustaceans, mollusks, and worms. They will even eat other cuttlefish when other prey is scarce. They can also partially bury their body in the sand and hide until their prey comes close enough to ambush. They have two highly specialized tentacles stored in pouches below their eyes. The tentacles can shoot out quickly to grab prey. 8 arms covered with suckers surround their parrot-like beak. They use their beak to feed and to crack open hard shells. Common cuttlefish are harvested commercially on a large scale in the Mediterranean Sea and off the west coast of Africa. They have been raised successfully in aquaculture. They can tolerate brackish waters. However, younger individuals can tolerate lower salinities and more environmental instability than adults. During fall and winter, common cuttlefish migrate to deeper water, returning to shallow water in spring and summer. Spawning occurs in shallow inshore waters. Males demonstrate courtship behavior and will guard females from rival males. Females can have between 150 and 4,000 eggs, depending on body size. The eggs are attached to a range of substrates, including seaweed and shells, and most eggs are darkened with ink. Eggs hatch in 30 to 90 days, depending on water temperature. The newly hatched young are restricted to shallow water until their cuttle bones are fully formed. Common cuttlefish only live 1 or 2 years. Adults typically grow around 7 to 12 inches long, but some can grow up to 19 inches. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.